intense fear for God and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be